4 over 3 pi r cubed gives you the volume of a sphere, but where does the formula come from? First, we'll draw a perfect sphere and fill in its volume. Next, we will divide the sphere into equal-sized pyramids with square bases. So let's take a look at one pyramid, and remember that its volume is equal to 1 over 3 area of the base times height. Now let's quickly show that the height of all the pyramids that make up the sphere is actually equal to the radius. So our equation becomes 1 over 3 area of the base times radius. And we will simplify this equation by replacing radius with r and area of the base with b. We will be numbering the bases, so we start with base 1, and our equation is base 1 r over 3. So in order to find the volume of the sphere, we simply have to calculate the volume of the pyramids and add them together, giving us a simple formula. So, lining up the pyramids, we start from the beginning, and we have volume of the sphere is equal to base 1 r over 3 plus base 2 r over 3 plus base 3 r over 3. And we will continue this process up until the last pyramid. Now, we don't know how many pyramids we have, so we just let base n r over 3 simply represent the last pyramid. So having added up the pyramids together, we have this complete simple formula to work with. So next, we will use algebra and begin by factoring out a 1 over 3, and we will also factor out the radius, giving us r over 3 times the sum of all bases. So now let's concentrate on the sum of all bases, and remember, these are the bases of the pyramids that make up the sphere. And as you can see, the bases actually form the surface area of the sphere. So the sum of all bases is equal to the surface area, which is equal to 4 pi r squared. Now, a quick explanation for why the surface area is 4 pi r squared is, first we'll look at our sphere and take its largest possible circumference. With that circumference, we'll make a circle. And now, the amazing fact is the surface area of the sphere is equal to exactly 4 times the area of the circle. The area of each circle is pi r squared. Combine them together, and we get 4 pi r squared. So now let's go back to our simple formula and replace the sum of all bases with 4 pi r squared. Now we combine the r's together to get r cubed, and now we simply rearrange the equation to get 4 over 3 pi r cubed. So 4 over 3 pi r cubed gives you the volume of any sized sphere that exists.